I've been getting a lot of requests to show how do you change the ambient lighting on the Ford Fiesta to change it to different multiple colors. So the button is this button right here, besides the heated seat button. You just push it and it changes the colors. The button is pretty much the same spot on all Ford Fiestas. So hope this solved a lot of the issues with where's the ambient button for the Ford Fiesta. Thank you guys for watching.